In addition to receiving PDF invoices and other documents, Continia Document Capture also handles incoming electronic invoices and credit memos, commonly known as XML documents or eDocuments. When an eDocument is received, Document Capture automatically identifies the XML format and recognizes the full content of the document. All relevant information such as invoice number, quantity, and total amount is identified, including the document lines. Just like when handling PDF-based invoices, the invoice is displayed on the right-hand side of the screen. Since the eDocument does not contain an actual invoice file, Document Capture presents a neatly styled view of the XML data. Everything looks good and the invoice is, at this point, ready to be registered. If you like to adjust the recognized values, perform a lookup in the XML file and choose the desired value. Let's train the template to recognize the buyer reference in the header posting description field. As you can see, the XML path, which indicates the location of the value in the document, is included in the template. The template is now trained to recognize the posting description text in future documents. In addition to the shown header fields, Document Capture automatically recognizes all the invoice lines in the document. Opening the document card provides a detailed view of all the lines captured from the XML document. In the line section, you can clearly see that the item numbers in this XML are automatically recognized. Document Capture translates the recognized values, resulting in a complete document ready to be registered and sent for approval. Let's take a quick tour of the created invoice card. At the top, the recognized amounts are displayed. Below that, you can see the invoice lines from the XML invoice. And on the right-hand side of the page, the XML invoice is neatly presented, similar to viewing a PDF-based invoice. Just like in the document journal, the XML invoice is displayed using style sheets, providing a clear overview of its content. When viewing the posted invoice or approving documents in the Continia Web Approval Portal, eDocuments are shown using the same style sheet. Please note that the included style sheet can be replaced with a customized one to suit your needs. Returning to the document journal, another document from Not Publishers awaits processing. Let's refresh the page to apply the recent changes. After recognizing the document, everything including the update to the header posting description field is identified by Document Capture. However, something calls for an adjustment. The comments section at the bottom of the page highlights potential issues. In this document, you're notified that the recognized amounts do not match. A warning below indicates that the payment terms differ from the vendor card settings and that the due date might need validation. The last comment in the list notes that a few fields are missing from the template. Document Capture systematically validates all the amounts recognized in the invoice. In this case, the vendor has added more information to the invoice than in the previous one. As a result, Document Capture suggests adding the missing fields to the template. Follow the recommendations by selecting the Add Template Fields action in the menu. When prompted, if you'd like to review and add the fields, select Yes to view the list of suggested fields. If you select No, you'll see the full list of all available template fields. To include the fields in the template, simply mark the field names and select OK. The only remaining task is to specify which accounts to post the new amounts to. This can be done quickly by opening the page for translating the amounts. Let's use GL account 31010 for both the cleaning and the discount. When ready to complete the process, either update the page by recognizing the document or register the invoice. For now, we'll keep the invoice in the document journal.